Hi, I'm Patrick. Scored a 6 times, got 100% time. Now, this specific video is basically to recommend 4 books to read in the month of April. Reading is one of the most important part of CAT preparation. So we already recommended 4 books for the month of March, and we are really recommending 4 books in the month of April. So let's look at what 4 books we're talking about. So Shoe Dog by Phil Knight, Atomic Habits by James Clear, To Kill a Mockingbird, and The Secret of Nagas. These are the 4 books that I'm recommending. So let's look at why are these 4 books recommended. There's a justification for each of the book. So Shoe Dog is from the Nike co-founder. Basically, it is a description about his whole journey as to how he started with regards to what are troubles that he faced and how did he go about making Nike really, really big. So it's a good read. I mean, autobiographies, I think that is one thing that you should read to create inspiration in terms of how people get into the success after facing all the trouble that you have. So look at that. Look at this book as that. It's inspiration for you not only to prepare for CAT, but also to enter the business world, to understand like how challenging and how interesting it is to be there. So it's one of the most recommended books in terms of autobiographies. Even Bill Gates, he named the book Shoe Dog as one of the 5 favorite books of 2016. Very clearly mentions amazing tale, a refreshing, honest reminder of what a part of business success really looks like. I mean, it's a good read that you can go about trying to understand the business world. Atomic Habits. Now, the reason this is very important is because when you're preparing for CAT, it's very important to create right habits and good habits. And this is a book that helps you to create habits. So Atomic Habits will reshape the way you get to process and success. It basically tells you how to go about creating habits in different forms, be it in a team or be it in an individual basis. So that is what will help you. And creating the right habits is what makes a difference between a winner and a loser. So read this book. Important in terms of getting into that whole idea of preparing for the CAT. I mean, I know there are some people who do not like self-help books. I'm a person who normally likes, therefore I read. So if you do not like it, you can skip it. But otherwise, it's a good read which you can try to help and create habits for yourself. Third, Kill a Mockingbird. I mean, this is a winner of a prize. And it's a good book. I mean, it is an amazing read in terms of when you look at it as a scenario from the past, where how people with color faced atrocities and how it went about, I think it's a good read that you go about it. Okay, so it basically helps to understand the human behavior and innocence and experience and kindness and cruelty, love and hatred, human. So basic different facets of human behavior put in a story, which I mean, people loved when they read. So can read it. I'm not saying it's a very easy read for a starter. I mean, but if you go to an interview and you say, I've read To Kill a Mockingbird, people look up to you. So it's a good book to read in terms of creating a reading list and one of the books that you can mention in an interview. This is a continuation of last time. Last time I mentioned the book of Amish, the first book of the trilogy, Shiva trilogy. This is the second book of the Shiva trilogy. So I mentioned this book purely so that you have a continuation of what you have read from last time. So you finish this trilogy and so that you can then move on to some other books. So the language out here is comparatively simpler. And so for people who are just starting to read, maybe this is a good book to go about it. Okay, to read and try to understand the language and create a habit of reading. So overall, 4 books. I think you can start reading these 4 books and create a good habit. Look at what you like, what you don't like. I've tried to recommend it 4 books from a different genres. Look at which genre you are comfortable with. And you can start reading what you love and what you like. Okay, create your own reading habit and reading skills. That's what is help. Don't look at like you're preparing for CAT when you're reading this book. Focus more on enjoying the book and understand what you're reading as such. I hope that will help you to create a better reading habit. Thank you.